every year there's something new in the consumer tech market. Internet of Things, voice assistants, and one of the most recent developments we've been hearing about is Wi-Fi 6. Although it was announced in 2019, a lot of people are still not aware of it yet. Wi-Fi 6 or 802.11.ax allows for more data throughput. In simple terms, if you have multiple smartphone devices or simply have a large number of devices in your household, then Wi-Fi 6 will make things faster. Like, a lot faster. Wi-Fi 6 increases the network efficiency by 4 times. It was built in response to the growing number of devices in the world. So, without further ado, let's see how to check if your phone is Wi-Fi 6 compatible. First of all, you won't see Wi-Fi 6 or Wi-Fi 5 labels. Instead, you would see the older, weird naming scheme that specifies the Wi-Fi version. Thank you, Wi-Fi Alliance. The Wi-Fi Alliance is in charge of deciding, developing, and designating Wi-Fi standards. They're well aware of how the whole naming thing is getting complicated with each new iteration, so they have named all the generations in this manner. At the time of recording this video, there's no direct method that will let you know the supported Wi-Fi versions right from your smartphone. Therefore, you cannot know this information directly from the phone's settings. Rather, you'll have to search for the complete specifications of your smartphone. You can look for the phone specs from the phone manufacturer's official website or use a platform like GSM Arena. When you're on the specs section, just look for the Wi-Fi or communications tab and you'll see a bunch of ABCs in this Wi-Fi section. If it mentions 802.11.ax, that means your phone is Wi-Fi 6 compatible. If it says Wi-Fi 802.11.ac, then your phone is only Wi-Fi 5 compatible. You can follow the same steps to know the Wi-Fi compatibility of any Android and iOS device. Did you know that Wi-Fi 6 can provide explosively fast Wi-Fi up to 9.6 Gbps? Of course, depending on your internet connection. If you want to learn more about what Wi-Fi 6 is, head over to the link in description. Hope this video helped you. Let me know in the comments if you have any doubts. Thank you for watching this video and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.